Remember, you have until Sunday to vote on which Virginia-made liquor will be buried in a time capsule. Virginia ABC is doing this to celebrate moving to its new headquarters in Hanover on Monday. Only one bottle will make it inside this time capsule. You can find the link on our website, WTVR.com. That capsule will be buried for 100 years. And remember, the current ABC offices in Chesterfield and Richmond close for business today at 5 p.m.